So here in this question, it says the three-dimensional structure of a generic molecule given. We have to identify the axial and equatorial atoms in the three-dimensional structure.